Hello everyone, GadgetGirlKylie here, and welcome back to my Let's Play walkthrough of God Eater Resurrection, continuing from where we left off. So, I need to decide what I'm going to do on this episode, actually. Let's have a look. We did a lot of story on the past two episodes, I believe, so I think I'm going to start things off with some free missions. Because we have got a few more left to do on the third rank difficulty. What the hell's that? Yaksha has appeared in the old city. Two ogre tails have also been confirmed in the area. Head there and eliminate them. Yaksha are sensitive to sound, so be cautious if you don't want to be detected. So, is the mission to kill the ogre tails then, and not the yaksha? Can we actually kill the yaksha? I don't know. Should we give it a go? See how badly I actually do. Right. Right, let's do this. Okay, I've sorted out my equipment already. I think we'll try and kill the yaksha, but I don't know if we're ready, if we are actually ready for that or good enough for that, but we can give it a go, see how much damage it deals to us, I guess. We'll always run away if necessary.
Drink it. Thank you for the meal.
Right. Was it good?
Origami falling back. It's going to try and find some food.
Hey! You get
Is it
back
now?
Here. You get back here right now!
You tell it, Kota.
No origami shall escape me. Good night, beast. Eat!
I'll have me some of that. Right, maybe we have got to kill it then? Okay, new monster. I don't know what its weakness is, so I've stuck with poison. Holy hell, what is that?
Come on!
Hunt you down!
Poison will devour you slowly.
There's the strength I like to see!
Fire at will.
Alright, I'm trying to be careful around this guy.
Take this off!
Was it good?
Come on! Come on! Come on! Eat this! Come on!
Alright, I have some of this. He's actually pretty cool looking. So he's got a gun on him.
I'm impressed.
Cover me. Reload.
He's pretty easy right now.
Retreating.
Fire!
Don't let that thing get away. After it.
Poison though. Ah, oh, you bugger! He just turned the corner before I could shoot at him. I think it's going to be a little bit more difficult in this area. It's more enclosed.
Thank you for the meal.
Oh, that got me. Because it's more enclosed though.
this chapter.
Come on! Eat this!
Cover me. Reload it!
Oh, there he goes.
It's withdrawing. I think it must be going off to feed.
I think we're kicking its ass, to be fair. Can't remember if I fought this monster or not already. Oh, you pest. You absolute pest. Now I have to run around to the other side. I think I might have done, you know, to be fair, so it's not like this is the first time fighting it, but it's been a long time since I've gone against it, though.
To eat one spill. Cover me.
Ready the beast!
Eat this!
All must end! Every wound brings us closer.
Nice!
Wow! That was far easier than I anticipated.
And done! Ooh.
Well, he definitely didn't last long, that's for sure. I'll have to take a look at my weapons and see if I can get any new ones after defeating him. Pretty easy mission to grind if I do end up needing materials.
Time to go in there and get this done.
You know what I've not done in a while? Switched my outfit. Maybe I should consider doing that on this episode. Ooh, I've got a special urgent mission available. What is it? Midpoint. A number of medium origami are rampaging at the temple ruins. A Kongu, a Chiyu, and two Gabora Gaboros. Or Gabora Gabora, whatever. Have been confirmed so far. The battlefield will likely be somewhat chaotic, so equip yourself appropriately. This is going to be difficult. If all those monsters swarm around me, that's going to be death central, isn't it? I'm going to have to play really cautiously if I want to do this mission. Should I do it or should I not do it? Well, not just yet, because I want to have a look at outfits. So, craft. Is it craft equipment, is it? Outfits. That's pretty cool. Ooh, the white one's nice actually. That's quite cute. I'll make that, but I won't equip it. Outfit bottoms, let's have a look. Go for a pure white outfit. Ooh, I like that. That is pretty cool, to be fair. Let's go for that. Don't like the big baggy pants. I've said it before and I'll say it again. Nope, nope, nope. Alright, I'm making... No, I can't make them. I've not got enough materials. Can make a really short, cute skirt though. They're not too bad. They're slightly baggy, but they're tight where it matters, which is on the ass. Ooh, that's not bad. That's quite cute, actually. sexy. Everything about me so sexy. Ooh, that's cool. Oh, okay. I actually really like that. That's gonna be my outfit for now. I've got to keep my hat though. I feel like this is a signature part of my outfit now, the pirate hat with the cat ears. Pirate pussy. I've said it before and I'll say it again. Right, okay, let's do this urgent then. Let's see how we actually do on this chaotic fight. Don't be surprised if I actually die on this one, which if I do lose all my life, that'll be the first time in this Let's Play so far. So let's see how we do. Might end up using a lot of healing items. Right, that'll do for now. Right, well, there's
Intel
one.
Calls it mid-sized, but I'm pretty sure it's dangerous either way. 1 minute to incursion, they'll break through here.
We'll prep the area. I got a good ambush idea.
Go! Mid-sized origami en route. 3 minutes until enemy incursion. Sending their arrival data now.
There is still time to set an ambush.
Come on!
Ah! Chose a bad time there.
They're blinded. This is your chance.
This is good.
Poison will devour them slowly.
There's the strength I'd like to see.
One score.
Eat this.
No limitations.
Coordinates coming to you now.
I shall be your.
All right. Okay. This is where the problem arises.
Operators are calling in a mid-sized origami. Be ready. 1 minute and counting. Refined coordinates coming in.
No origami shall escape
me. He is escaping though.
Hit him hard.
Now we got a real fight on our hands.
Origami falling back.
Oh, that was sneaky of him then.
Your vital signs are deep in the red. Fall back.
I will not fail. I refuse.
Thank you for the makeup.
No origami shall escape.
Mid-sized origami has entered the field. I'm sending you the latest coordinates.
Sweet one spill.
Great for impact.
All must end. All must end.
Origami falling back. It's going to try and find some food.
Come on.
Right, where's it gone? Gone round here, so I am actually gonna chase it down. Oops.
Advance.
Soon enough.
Copy. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Oh, has it moved back? Wow, that's annoying. Alright, come on guys, come to me because seriously we need to get out of this enclosed area.
Coda, you're in danger! Please disengage and grab some cover!
I can't stop now!
Oh, I might faint! I might faint! Oh no, 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 no.
Alpha 1, your vital signs are deep in the red.
will not fail.
Holy hell.
I refuse. No Aragon.
Yay. There goes
that
one.
Is how it's done.
Alpha One, I order you to fall back and heal. I order you.
This battle is over.
Well, this mission is a highlight of how much more difficult this is compared to Monster Hunter, because seriously, I would not lose this amount of health on Monster Hunter, because at least on Monster Hunter, like, if you look at the map is all one, like, you know, the monsters actually need to move from area to area to follow you, whereas on this, it's kind of like... Yeah, they can just chase you down, and it seems like they do follow you on this.
That was kind of harsh.
Coda, you're in danger. Please disengage and grab some cover.
Okay, so this is not as well as I thought.
Glad to cut you down to scraps!
A trap has been laid.
Alright, you can have some of that.
I trust in
five
you.
5 minutes into the operation.
Red, it's only a job. Stop! Fresh breath.
Poison will devour you slowly.
There's the strength I'd like to see! There's the strength I'd like to see! Enemy Oracle response is holding steady.
Been laid.
Keep up the good fight!
This is only the beginning. Keep your arcs sharp. Fall back if you must.
Bakuya, why are you just stood there not helping?
Fresh.
Oh, I think she is actually. She's firing some bullets.
Keep up the good fight.
One attack at a time, we will bring the beast down.
Alpha One, your vital signs are deep in the red. Fall back.
We made an oath. We swore a vow.
Right, if we get it down to just two, it'll be a lot easier to handle.
One attack at a time, we will bring the beast down. Nailed it. All must end.
What?
Must be almost dead now.
A slow death is still a death.
Pretty damn up there.
Spread the beast.
Come on. Come on.
Don't worry, I've got it. I am playing a bit sloppy, but I haven't died.
There we go! Enemy Oracle response is holding steady. Keep up the good fight.
Come on.
This is only the beginning. Keep your arcs sharp. Fall back if you must.
Every step counts. Every wound brings us closer.
Oh shit, oh shit.
Coda, I order you to fall back and heal. I order you.
Damn it, I can't stop now.
Oh, I think I'm downed. I'm downed for the first time in the game. Ever.
Alpha One has been rendered unconscious. Requesting immediate medical attention. They're blind. This is your chance. Soma, I order you to fall back and heal. I order you.
Take back the control and take back the fight. I'm
no limitations.
They're weaker. Hit him hard.
I think we can do this. Well, I know we can do this. All must
end. Slow death is still a death.
Thank you for the meal.
You wanted real power?
All death. Sever. All death.
Sever.
All must end!
You're not dead yet, seriously. Right, there goes that one then.
Not finished. I can still fight.
You are mine.
With this arm, I shall tear you asunder.
I think the problem with this mission is I might be a little bit greedy with hits. Which is getting me hurt a lot. Yeah. I am having to use a lot of healing items.
Fall back. You made an oath. You swore a vow.
They're blinded. This is your
chance. Thank you for the meal.
9 minutes, 58 seconds. 9 minutes, 59 seconds. 10 minutes.
Are you all right?
It was a misfire.
Enemy oral response is holding steady. Keep up the good fight.
One attack at a time, we will bring the beast down.
Oh, you are joking me.
Glad to cut you down to size.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Nailed it!
Eat this!
Origami falling back.
Yeah, I'm gonna chase it down. So yeah, as I was saying, I would say that the combat's a bit easier on Monster Hunter in terms of, you know, if you've got multiple monsters, you can at least use dung bombs to repel them. And there's the other thing that the map isn't one huge map like on this one, so they have to go through areas to get to you. Whereas on this, it seems like they will chase you. Not unless there is an item you can get on this game that repels them so you can split them up, I don't know. Feel free to correct me in the comments section if there is an item like that. Is he dead yet?
No. A slow death is still a death.
I thought this one was closer to death than it actually is.
Time to drop the curtain. They're weaker. Hit 'em hard.
You will die here, Origami.
Come on.
Was it good?
That monster is trying to break off from combat. What's gotten into it?
Fire.
It's afraid. It's on the run. Hopefully, it's nearly dead. Oh wow, okay, it's proper running off.
Advance! Sure, let's meet up and kick some ass.
Poison will devour you slowly. To eat one's fill.
Parrot trap down and set.
Was it good?
Come on!
Glad to cut you down to scraps!
Fire
sure you
want to
hand that to a monster?
Don't you move! There's
the spring! See, Chiyu has actually followed me.
Good night, beast.
You are just the best god eater!
Barry! Every step counts. Every move comes us closer.
I'm impressed.
Fire!
Fire it will.
Darken the skies! Fresh breath.
Origami falling back. It's going to try and find some food.
Oh, now it runs off when I don't need it to run off. it taunting me again there? I think it was.
No limitations anymore. Poison will devour you slowly.
I'm impressed.
I am strong once more.
Come on! Come on!
Flash of light! Light! This is your chance!
All must end!
Watch
All
yourself!
Must end! Weak ones fill.
Eat this! Come on!
Nice!
Fire at will.
Fire! Come on!
15 minutes have passed since the operation began.
Push on! Do not let up the attack!
Wow, so this one's been quite the long one then.
You're next!
They're weaker! Hit them! Hit them hard!
It should be near death. Keep on!
Now you die!
I trust in you.
Just trust me to do it.
Nailed it. Poison will devour you slowly.
Eat this.
Oh, there it goes.
It's going to try and find some food.
Chase it down again. Should be almost dead though. This has been a long episode, to be fair. But that's because of this mission. With a good few enemies in it. Hopefully it's been interesting to watch. Oh, sugar, he did that quick. Oh, he did it again. Okay, he's spamming it.
Your vital signs are deep in the red. Fall back.
I will not fail. I refuse.
Whoa! I've not seen it do that before. It followed him around the corner.
Eat! Eat one
spit. Your vital signs are deep in the red. Fall back.
Okay. So this is not as well as I'd hoped.
Oh, okay. Never mind.
Mission accomplished. Prepare to return to base.
And done. Great work out there, team. A job well done.
Well, that was interesting. It was interesting to see what a mission is like with like loads of large-ish monsters in it.
Fine, I'll do it.
Alright, let me sort my inventory out. Oh, hang on a second. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. Okay, so it's story next on the next episode. Actually still got quite a few free missions, so I might try and do some of those on the next one as well, but I think I'll start things off with a story though. Yeah, that'll do. Okay guys, don't forget to like, comment, favorite, share, and of course subscribe if you haven't done so already. All those things really do help me out as a YouTuber. Remember, engagement in the form of likes and comments are very important on this series. It shows me you guys are enjoying it. Thank you for watching and take it easy, guys.